comes a blitz. They pick it up. Darnold with time on the middle. Intercepted. Oski. Taylor Rapp. This one will be from 43 yards away. And good. Washington gets on the board first. Browning dancing on course. And picked off with Adoree Jackson. He baited Browning like Deion Sanders used to. Empty backfield for Darnold. Goes through his progressions. Now dancing with time. Touchdown in the back of the end zone. Darius Rogers. Here's Darnold looking. Fires. Oh, what a catch at the 25-yard line. Emater Bebe going up high and bringing it down. Here's the handoff straight ahead to Ronald Jones. Touchdown, Trojans. Browning again, the long ball wide open on the other side. John Ross, touchdown, Washington, 70 yards.
Adoree Jackson just tripped and fell down. Watch him on the left side of your screen. As he tries to get out of his back pedal, he slips. The safety wasn't expected to help over the top. That was straight man-to-man for Adoree Jackson, but the slip cost him. John Ross, touchdown.
Second down and seven. Underneath and intercepted. Taylor Rapp again. His second of the night. To make it a one-point game. And blocked. Adoree Jackson picks it up. Jackson with blockers. And he goes down. Darnold looking in the end zone. Emater Bebe again. Here's Browning. Steps up, throws across the field. And intercepted by Jackson. Adoree Jackson again. And USC can feel it now. And that should do it. The USC Trojans win it 26-13.
As complete a win as USC has had in a number of years.